Hey guys, my name is Alex, and today I want to show you 40 small building tricks you can use in your Minecraft world. These tips can be applied in vanilla textures without any problems, and most of these things work for medieval and modern builds. If I review any of these elements too fast, then you can also download this map and have a look at it by yourself. The first thing is a little basket design, and this can be used for many other things. For the empty basket, I placed a barrier block in the middle and simply attached trapdoors around it. In this case, I made a little fireplace out of it with some wood in the middle, and then I have also made an unlit fireplace where I put a coal block at the bottom. Next up, we have a wagon design with hay bales on top of it, and I used signs that will keep them in place when traveling. Behind that, I changed the design a bit and I have loaded it with other items instead of hay blocks. Now this right here is a smaller version that is very easy to build. To place the signs like that, you have to sneak and very precisely place it onto the sign in the middle. And back here is also a tiny cart version. Moving on, I have created a big anvil out of nether bricks. It may be a bit hard to recognize, but I got a simple solution for that. When you are building a blacksmith or something like that, just simply add an armor stand with armor on it and a cauldron with water. Another idea to give your blacksmith more detail is when you make an ore basket or some coal piles. But this fits also very well into a mineshaft. Next up, I have a simple wardrobe design. Just some stairs with a door in front of it, and on top there is space for a flower pot and a little chest. Here I have made a little desk design with paintings and a flower pot. I have also placed a little shelf here that you can use in many other cases as well. There are some more shelf designs on the back of this wall, but I don't like them too much. In this basement scenery is a barrel idea you can use, but I had to place this hook with world edit, and there is also another shelf design that I like a lot better. This right here is a window to add some natural light to your basement, and what you can also do is adding an outside basement entrance. This is another table design with stairs. And to add more detail to the table, I use a flower pot as a glass and a pressure plate as a plate. And I've also replaced the floor under the table with red wool to make it look like a carpet. Now this is a flower basket design you can add under the windows on your house or at the sides of your house. These flower baskets can be extended and also made with iron trapdoors. But you have to place a lever below it. With bushes and flower pots, you can add more details to your exterior. To make a plain cobblestone wall more interesting, just replace some blocks with stairs and slabs, and also some stone buttons. The same concept can be used to create small windows in a tower. Here we have a banner design to mark your territory. And this design can be also used for flags. This is a fireplace design with two fences holding up the cauldron. And back here, this is basically the same design. All I changed here is the wooden fence to a stone wall, and I replaced the cauldron with nether quartz. This is another fireplace design that can be perfectly used for any town center, but it's a little bit difficult to build. When you build a chimney, make sure it goes all the way up to the top. A lot of people forget this, but I think it's a very important step. And on top of the chimney, add some realistic smoke. In your house, you can add different rooms. This is also a perfect way to change the material of your floor. Here we have a chair design where I used a barrier block to make the ladders and the carpet stay in place. This is another chair design that can be easily transformed into a bench. If you have any large chairs or thrones, make sure you add some carpet around it to make it look nice. You can use some rails to tear down wood logs. Making flower fields is very easy, but make sure you only use one or two flowers and place them into little spots instead of spreading it all around the grass. When I make a forest, I make the ground out of grass, dirt, potstool and gravel. This is a ground design you can use in mine shafts or in a basement. It's a mix out of stone, gravel and broken stone brick. When you make paths, use more than one material. My favorite combination is mossy stone, gravel, mossy cobble and dirt. Instead of wheat fields, you can also make sunflower or fern fields. In addition, I always place walls, fences or bushes around my fields. When you make bushes, make sure you use different leaves. To add more detail to your landscape, make sure you place a few rocks or boulders. Alright, these were my 40 building tips. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did so, please make sure to give it a like. If you want to see more tips on how to become a better builder, please make sure to subscribe to my channel. And with that being said, thanks for watching.